But wait, if Gilman and the WLA are one in the same, who were you fighting against?
They were pitting their forces against each other. Rue, Gilman guys on the ground floor have no clue about the World Liberation Army. I didn't know. Fuck, you're above me and you didn't know.
I don't see the point. Why not just go in and take the weapons?
They needed a smokescreen. Rue, the only reason Gilman knew about the weapons was because they were hired to help secure and transport them. Another Gilman squad was moving in, acting on orders to do just that amidst the so-called terrorist attack. Operation Strike Zone was in place at the end of the attack, but Bull's mission was to get to the weapons first and eliminate all opposition.
Including the World Liberation Army soldiers and the other Gilman operatives. Bastards!
orders. Over.
Let's get the hell out of here!
Chopper on our six!
Strike two to Monarch. Extraction failed. Requesting updated coordinates. Monarch, repeat! We've got an enemy chopper and hostiles in pursuit! We need immediate assistance! Over!
Strike two, re-coordinating your extraction!
Fuck the extraction! We need immediate support!
Support on the way. ETA 3 minutes.
We're gonna get torn up!
Monarchy, 3 minutes will be fucking dead!
We're wide open here, Bull!
Shut up and shoot!
We managed to lose our tail. Requesting new extraction coordinates.
The F-16s are still clearing the area. We can't provide an extraction solution until they're done. Over.
Son of a...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Move it! Damn! Chopper's back! Rocket!
Shit! Monarch! I'm calling off Operation Strike Zone! The package is best secured and I am not gonna fucking die here! Abort Operation Strike Zone! Give the command to disengage!
There's too many!
Monarch, do you copy? Disengage! I repeat, disengage!
Operation Strike Zone has been called off. Orders to disengage have been received.
The weapons were never mentioned in any report after the incident. The UN's not about to admit that they were storing chemical weapons in Venice.
So Gilman secured the weapons and then launched them on Tokyo to sabotage the peace conference?
Which was prompted by what? A cyber attack on the Chinese surveillance system last month, right? Now, I know I don't have proof, but I'm almost certain Gilman was behind that too.
But why?
Gather world leaders into one room and then... Don't you see it, Rue? They're trying to start fucking World War III.
We need to find out exactly what they're planning. And we need to stop them. Dropping in on Bull and Saunders' meeting is our only chance. Let's do this.
There are still some blanks in the Venice report. We need to be as thorough as possible.